going to be a good night for you, trust me. 21. Yeah! Just wait till he's drunk and throwing up. Yeah. I can't get laid. Is it any wonder I can't get laid? You look at me with my attitude. I mean, it's an LA thing. I know she's going, he looks gay. Yeah, well, no, I'm not gay. I don't know if it's something in the water or what it is about LA, but I left New York a fat Jewish comic and now it looks like I fell off a gay porn box, okay? I don't know what's going on. But if I was gay, I'd be in West Hollywood with a cocktail, a tank top, and a glow stick in my ass. I'd be a happy camper. There's no business like show business. You know, I'm not. They're having a good time. Not that there's anything wrong with that. I can't get laid, and I finally figured out why. It's because in L.A., your little thing, that furry little animal that's between your legs that you're sitting on, is a commodity, okay? That can be traded like legal tender, all right? It could be traded for a walk-on role in a sitcom, an agent from CAA, or perhaps dinner and a ride in a Mercedes with a Persian guy who's got bad hair plugs, okay? It is a freaking commodity. Girls are not giving it up. They're certainly not giving it to me. They're hiding it like a box cutter in First Class, folks, okay? I don't know where it is, but I'm not getting it.